late getting here, and I hate being late. Sometimes the devil shows up at the house before you do, before you get up. But as I was getting ready this morning, I'm looking around the room, and there's just furniture set everywhere. You know, and I go to the refrigerator, and there's stuff to eat.
Glory to God.
Right.
And temperature's just right.
Yeah.
In the house. Yeah. And took me back to a time in 2007 when I felt like my life was starting over. And I didn't know if there was going to be days ahead or not. And I didn't really care whether or not I lived or died. I didn't care whether or not, you know, I was ready. I wanted to leave this world. I didn't want to be here. And I'm so glad that the Lord reminded me this morning of where I've been. Where I could have been.
Yep.
And where I'm not. And I'm so thankful for his blessing.
Bless the Lord.
I could take all day and never begin to tell you what the Lord has done since I have been here at this church. Not just at this church, but since 2007. It will blow your mind. Yeah. All the things that I love and hold dear to my heart, they're just bottles.
That's right.
They're not.
Thank you.
Amen. Amen.